following that breaking news this morning.
Right. This is video just in from Canton. We've got a tractor trailer rollover on 93 northbound. This is right before exit 2, Route 138. You can see troopers on scene there, and there is the big tow truck. So that's encouraging news. That tractor trailer looks like it's rolled over into an embankment. We need that big tow truck to get that out of the embankment, out of the way. At this point, because of all of this going on, the right lane is blocked. Again, this is 93 northbound in Canton at exit 2.